that's what I like about her. I think that she knows my name. I think I love her, then who's to say? And if she doesn't feel the same way, if she doesn't, then so my real name is Tayo Oyekon, which is a Nigerian name, but I live in the UK, and a lot of English people find it quite hard to pronounce my name. And whenever people read my name, they wouldn't say Tayo, they would say Teo. So I decided that my music name would be Teo, and then I was looking for Instagram handles that were free. So like Teo Music, Teo this, Teo that. But Teo Sound was free, and I thought I had a nice ring to it. So yeah, that's why my name's Teo Sound. Yeah, so the video was made by a couple of friends of mine called Amir and Soren of Bedroom Projects. The original idea, I had this story about this space monkey who basically I had this whole story, a concept about a space monkey, but when I was chatting to the label, they kind of said that it would be a bit, you know, expensive to make, and there wouldn't be, you know, enough budget to make as elaborate an idea as I kind of wanted to make. But talking to a Bedroom, they had all these, you know, really cool ideas about doing animations, incorporating kind of little Easter eggs from the space monkey story, and so yeah, that's kind of they did a really good job, and that's kind of the concept. I think I'll reveal the true story of the space monkey maybe later down the line, maybe in another music video. Yeah, no, I love the songs. I think I'm really proud of it. I love the production. My friend Courage did a really good job with the production, and yeah, the video came out great. So yeah, everything, I love the whole thing, and I love that everybody else loves it. So that's the most important thing. I think it's different people feel different things. I think some people makes them feel really happy. Some people feel really chill. Some people, it's good to comfort them when they hear, you know, the lyrics. They kind of, maybe they're going through a similar situation. So I want it to be a positive thing for everybody, for sure. But I think it changes on the person. Her trouble, she's worth the pain. Broken glass breaks like pouring rain. Peace and brokenness will end the same. Yeah, that part is really just about how I think in life there's a lot of things that can seem really, really perfect. But actually, some of those things can cause us a lot of pain in life. And you know, the old saying is, all that glitters ain't gold. Or someone along those lines, and I think that's kind of what that's talking about, is just sometimes the things in life that we're drawn to and we think, ah, that's going to be amazing, actually end up hurting us along the way. So that's definitely been my experience. So yeah, that's what that's about. I think I was really kind of excited but nervous at the same time. That's kind of what the song's about, is how, you know, in life there are some things that can be so perfect, but also sometimes those things can make us feel so broken and maybe be a bit overwhelming. And I think at the time I was just starting out in music. I, you know, had loads of record labels reaching out and stuff, and it was like really, really exciting, but also really nerve-wracking and terrifying. And I just left school, which was scary. So yeah, I think I was probably feeling quite anxious at the time. There are some things I've not had a lot of time, because since I left school, I've just been doing music full time, just writing all the time. So I've not had a lot of time to kind of explore other hobbies and stuff. But I love just normal things, just like walking. I love watching like combat sports, like the UFC. I'm a big fan of the Korean Zombie. I know he's a big Korean fighter, so I stay up late to watch his fight sometimes. I don't know, just normal things, I guess. Nothing too interesting. Yeah, I love all my Korean fans. I really appreciate the support. I think all the messages have been really nice. I think Koreans are maybe the nicest people I've ever spoken to. Yeah, I really want to come to Korea now, and I want to make some music with some Korean artists, and
Yeah, and I want to see the Korean zombie fight. So maybe the next time the UFC's fighting in Korea, I want to see Korean zombie.